Thank you. Good evening, welcome. Thank you very much for coming to our concert tonight. We hope you have a great time. We have lots of songs for you.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
This town is a broken house. I wipe the steam from your eyes. The riverbanks are cat and cows. The secret you be the truth. I'm a slip and snap alone. Lay down a bit loud.
Thank you. Yeah. Dream of
stop, focus on the stars. You're just through the earth. We are losing contact as she bows to you. You give me a last call. You give me a last call. Said it doesn't matter. I never liked my loves, and I've seen a thousand fractions. Thank you very much. Can we put the lights up a little bit? I just want to see everybody for a second. Anyway, we appreciate you missing the Cubs game for us. Whoever's booing, you must be from St. Louis. Did St. Louis get eliminated from the playoffs? Tony La Russa sitting at home pondering his future. Let's face it. Bump the Cardinals, okay? Listen, I'm so old, I was in Wrigley Field in 1989 when the Cubs kicked the Cardinals out of the division. Of course, back then I didn't have any juice and I had a stand to watch the game, but I was there. Anyway, who here is from Illinois? Well, that's good, because I know you're all a bunch of no-count lazy motherfuckers. No, I'm just kidding. I love you just the same. As you know, this is our first gig close to Chicago in a while. We're never going home, but thanks for coming.
Yeah.
love. Divine. Thank you. Put the house lights up for you for a second. Please. Greg, please. There you go. Okay, way in the back row, the guy with the baseball cap. Yes, you. Yes, you. The guy next to you. There's about 6 empty seats. I want you to come down here. Yeah, come on down. Bring about 5 of your friends. Obviously, the president of the university is not coming to the show. He's left his seat. As you come down to meet Mr. Shredder. Hey, listen. Y'all know you don't buy records anymore, that's pretty obvious. I'm talking about for everybody, not just for me. Who's actually heard our new album? So I'm guessing you might know this next song. Of course, if you're a Cardinals fan, you won't know it because you won't remember it. Because you pitch your head so many times in frustration that the Cardinals losing ways. Sorry, I'm just killing time for our guests to come up here. Is everyone having a good time? We flew to Germany to see you. Saturday is our SP wedding. Well, that's a little junior matrimony. You're asking for trouble, having an SP wedding. Thank you very much. I don't think they're ever coming. I think they've killed themselves. They're so in awe of the tickets. All right, if they don't get here in 10 seconds, I'm going to pull somebody else up here. Where are these people? Maybe they made a little stop at the Dave Matthews Bud stand. At the Irvine. Oh, shit, he's got a Pearl Jam shirt on, Jimmy. That's a vibe killer. Better seats, sounds right. As long as you don't mention any better at any point for the rest of the show, we're good. Before I go, thank you very much again. We hope you had a good time. Enjoy the concert. Toys. And everywhere he went, he said, "Fuck you, Corgan, boy from Illinois." You are the alternative frontier. Thank you. Like you want.